Camden Yard, no doubt, the most beautiful stadium in all of baseball. But as in all of the new stadiums that have been built, there is a degree of difficulty with every stadium, and the home field advantage is knowing just how hard you can run into this beautiful outfield wall. Yeah, you look at it and you see 4 inches of padding right here covered over in the backside by plyboard and everything, and it looks very nice and soft to the touch when you run into it nice and easy. But as you look down the left field line, you can see it's supported by concrete in the back. There is absolutely no give to that wall if you're trying to run into it full speed. As you get into left center and into center field, it's supported by galvanized pipe, which is put in concrete at the same time. You're not going to get much flexion out of that at the same time either. So Adam Jones, you know, when he runs into the wall, we all worry a little bit at how hard and how fast he runs into it. You've got to know exactly where you are on this warning track, which warns you that you're only 2 strides away from the wall. But you can't hit it full speed because there is absolutely no give after that 4 inches of padding. You don't have it like chain link fence. Chain link fence will give a little bit like it did at Old Memorial Stadium, which was probably a little bit easier on the players themselves. I actually saw Bo Jackson run sideways on that wall. It gave so much. Bo Jackson is not running sideways on this wall. You got a little bit of give when you hit the padding, but the rest of it is solid can be. So you better learn how hard you can run into this wall. You're going to end up on the disabled list.